Hi there, and welcome back to my little kingdom, my little Hellenic kingdom. And let's just get things moving. Or hang on, before I get overly excited. Last time I got a bit of a faction problem, so let's just get rid of you. Seems like a prudent course of action. The other guy, what can we do with you? I'm your heir. You have a pox. You're not long for this world, are you? So since I'm your heir, have some money and have an honorary title like Cup Designated Regent. Yeah, that should probably do. 80, yep, you should leave. So that takes care of that little problem. And those two guys alone were 90% of my powers. So let's see if we can get a retinue. No, well, yeah, let's just get some bodies on the ground here. And let's see, am I ready for war? It's been a while since I played. There's been patches and stuff like that out since last time. I don't have enough money to go to war, and my levies are kind of screwed. Yeah, you should be training troops, and wow, you're an awful, awful man. 18, yeah, it's gonna be you, isn't it? Collect me some taxes. And yeah, that is about... Why do you have a cross? So stupid. Excuse me. Anything else I should be doing? Yeah, let's get some castle infrastructure up in this biatch. And while we're at it, I was looking into something off camera. And it seems... Upgrade tribal settlements, yeah. If I only have a stone hill fort, and I have Dublin where I can actually build a earth hill fort level 1, so we'll try to upgrade that to a stone hill fort and see if that helps any. Okay. Limited crown authority, good for you, the lords of Saxony. Okay, so you're at peace now, are you? No, you are not. Holy shit, what's going on here then? We're not gonna oil up any brack. Poor woman, what the hell are you on about? Will anybody ransom her? No, okay, then just let's get her out of my prisons. Stop filling my prisoners with useless people. Can ransom him. And then we'll just release you. Lowborn Welsh Catholics. We don't need lowborn wealth Catholics. You, can I go to war with you? Nope, I have a truce with you, I seem to recall. Yes, I do, but you'll die. Eventually they all die. Paying ransom. Yep, good. Give me my 10 gold. Okay. My wife, does she still hate me? Yeah, she... Rival. Rivals? How the hell are we rivals? Yeah, there's not much I can do about that. Could divorce her? Do I need her? Not really. Hang on. She's my alliance, isn't she? Yep. Yeah, I definitely need her. Oh, I definitely need you to like me more. Oh, that's expensive. Oh well. Catholic uprising, okay. I'm sure there's a Catholic uprising here somewhere. How much gold do I need to upgrade this thing again? Who knows? Gives me something to do while I wait for this guy to kick the bucket at least. Oh. Yeah, sure, I'll help you out. That'll make you like me more, wouldn't it? Oh, and I can raise my conscript merchant ships. Yeah, great. Peasant revolt, good. And we're over 100 here, so that should come to pass at some point. Can I get some more help?
Nope.
What kind of claims you got? French revolt war for Pepin's claim of Francia. Okay. So Francia seems to be coming apart at the seams. Let's see, what the hell are you involved in? Oh, attacking in front. Okay, good luck with that. How many soldiers you got? Don't tell me you're gonna just win all those wars, because that would be bad. How many soldiers you got? Well, 2,735, that's not a lot, but you should have 10,000. Wow, Super Denmark. And I'm working on getting you to like me, and you are wounded. Okay, that's okay then. Are you leading troops? He is, okay. I don't think I want to... Well, I do kind of want to keep an eye on him. Oh, what the hell happened here? You're at peace. No, you're still attacking. Alemannia, that's proto-German, isn't it? Wow, she's pregnant. How old are you? 33. Holy shit. And I'm tapping that. And yeah, you guys need to stop with that. God damn it. Seriously, why?
They mean to me. Ferner.
Ferner, you bloody Visigoth. Yeah, and you love me, right? So why are you even considering this? Have some gold. Be a cupbearer, for God's sakes. Now, stop it. Do not trigger that plot. Whatever the fuck you do not trigger it. 77.3, 75.4. Okay, it's going down. Well, it's going back up again. That's not good. Well, he's the only member of the independence faction. So... not really that worried. Yay. How's my levy coming along? Fine. Another sun. Slow sun. Great. Is that my second slow sun? It is, isn't it? Yep. That's just great. Hey, you keep making him happy. Not a slow son. Needs an educator. Yeah, let's give him to him. Because that might actually be the inheritance line. Okay, so Bohemia just broke free, did it? Or... it grew or something? I don't know. And you... ah, you beautiful Norse son of a bitch. Break free! Got any troops left? No, you have absolutely no chance of succeeding here, do you? And this idiot is still alive. How is that even remotely possible? Well, he's not leading troops anymore. He's being sieged. Who's he at war with? He probably won't exist for long. Unfortunately. Who is it that's actually sieging him? Oh, it's that douchebag. Death traps! Come on, kill him. I want him dead. There he goes. and nobody's the wiser. Excuse me. I'm a heavy infantry leader. Cool. Okay, so that plot succeeded. That took care of that faction. There's the matter of this faction. You, can we get you dead? Yeah, we can absolutely get you dead. And let's do that. Let's get you dead. Is my ambition saving up money or something? No, it's improving intrigue. Ugh. Oh, that reminds me. Dublin! Wooden Hillfort. Come on, Wooden Hillfort. I should probably get rid of one holding or other. Do I still hold on to one down here? I do. That's kind of where I get my money from, isn't it? No, that's actually this thing. Okay. Well, I say that. 6.7 is this. So it's not insignificant. Yeah, this is the one I'm not making any money off, and that's the one I'm pouring money into. I'm not that bright, am I? It shouldn't bother me how intelligent I am. I do not want to get anywhere close to this, do I? Can't declare war on you, but I could declare. Well, okay. Well, Scotland's all shot to pieces now, isn't it? Do you have not enough prestige? Let's grab it. Can't help myself. I want it. It's shiny. Okay, so everybody on your feet. Fleets on your feet as well. I could probably just walk over there, couldn't I? I can. So, come on. Merge that up. Get rid of, for fuck's sake. For fuck's sake! There we are. Get rid of you. Merge. Get on. Go there. Merge. Get on. Get over there. You guys merge. Get proper commanders. You not so much. There we are. And go. You go pick up those guys, and we're probably good. Yep. Reminds me, you get on there. Giddy up. Merge it up. Looks like fine commanders to me. Stand down. Wait for the attrition troops to get into position. That wasn't a frightening amount of attrition, was it? Oh, stack wipe. Nice. Go home. And let's just siege it out. Come on. Oh, shiny. Do I want medium crown authority? Last time I tried that, didn't work out so good. probably do it though. Yeah, what could possibly go wrong? Yeah, add more bodies to the count. That's not good. We should probably just ransom you to yourself. You're not willing to do that. That's fine. How angry is everybody with me right now? Dishonorable minus 10. Okay. And I'm trying to force medium ground authority on people. Hey, the tithe in Cornwall. Good. Hey, and I took you prisoner. Let's ransom you off. And then let's just siege it down once more. Come on. Why not? While we're here. There we go. Enforced demands. Wonderful. Give it away. And yeah, let's just grant you this thing. There you go. Probably make you a little bit happier. Stand down and let's just walk you home quickly now. Let's see, do I have an organizer somewhere? Doesn't look like it. Ooh, that reminds me. I don't think I mind chased, so... Wooden Hill Fort 2, come on! Wooden Hill Fort 2. Do I want to torture this idiot? Probably not. Take the piety, thank you. Now, it says attrition, but it's not really suffering much, is it? Merge those two. Ooh, you. Are you still around? Damn. Who you're trying to kill? Sure, I'll help you. Why not? And yes, we will help you out in that war. We're not actually going to be helping you out, but we'll help you out. You have tons of allies, and you have tons of allies, so none of that's any good. You, however, do not have tons of allies, and you have a rather meager assortment of troops. You are a tribal piece of shit. I really wish I could declare on you. Oh, it expires in November this year. Cool, he loves me. Frankie, how are you doing? You seem a bit busy. I don't want to intrude or anything. Just, yeah, I'll just let myself out. And you, how are you doing? You love me, that's for sure. And you are only... And you're winning. Okay. Yeah, you just keep Frankia down. Whew. Oh, there's another rebel there. Is this guy popular? I wouldn't say so. Jesus, I wouldn't say so. That's even from Catholics. Oh. Merca! Fuck yeah! Would you kindly kick the bucket? Well, it doesn't really matter. Another revolt against him. Good. Excuse me, are you part of Francia? You are. Wow. That's the long way around. Yeah, you're Saxon and Norse. Okay. Yeah, stage the theft. I'll get some intrigue out of that. That seems fine. Now, that truce. Yeah, we're getting... Good. Deceitful and three. I think that qualifies me very well. Yep. Okay. Please to accumulate money. Yes, thank you. And I'm ill. Wonderful. Let's hope I don't die. That would be bad. I didn't get chased, did I? Oh well. Time for another idiot son, I guess. And at least I'm alive. November, you. Excuse me. Come here. Oh, 25th? Are you kidding me? Thank you. I didn't even check to see if he had any allies. He has no allies of any significance. And he has no troops. So that should be... We could probably just do it with our own... With our own troops. Well, let's raise everything, yeah? Let's just raise all of it. Okay. Boats. I need boats. Where are my boats at? You guys... Actually, you stay there. I don't need you. And you guys can come over here. That's fine. Merge it. Okay, so merge you. $2,230. Okay, I think that'll do. Get on, get over there. Who the hell were you? Are you my... Oh, that's his wife. Well, he's no longer a person of interest, is he? Get in there. Like so. Well, actually, you can go attack him. Stand down. And these boats can go straight onto the shores there. Seems fine. He's retreating in that direction, so we'll follow and we will deal with that. The fleet can go home. Thank you for playing, and we totally missed him. And like that, then. There we go. All better now. Oh. Can I actually ransom you? That's the question. Yes, I can. Good. Give me that money, honey. Is he in my jail? No, he's not. Whose jail is he in? The Earl of Chester, okay. Convert to local culture, Britain. Okay, now I have the convert to Catholic option. I didn't have that. I think they probably bug fixed that. Oh well. Doesn't matter. Is that my light? My light infantry dude now? He looks kind of cool. Ooh. A daughter, fine. And... of Munster. What the hell are you up to? You're trying to kill this kid? Visigoth, and you are Roman. I'm inclined to let that pass. Yeah, especially since I only have 45% chance of actually doing it. Munster, and you're actually trying to kill who? Are you his heir? No. Okay, somebody else is his heir. Well, No, you need to stop that immediately. He's not gonna. Well done. That's rich. Why don't you step over here, and then we will get you to... can't do that. Anyway, how hard is it to imprison there? Not much easier. Give me a second. Hold on. I lose the trait ambitious? That's not good. Oh, we have to siege down yet another one. Who are you? Okay, somebody will actually ransom you. Good for you. We're losing this other fight? Wow. Oh my god, I'm sick again. I'm not at war, am I? Leading troops in Dorset, god damn it. There we are. Not what I meant to do. No, that's exactly what I meant to do. Sorry. Whew, it's been a long day. Come on. Finish the bloody siege. You know you want to. There you go. Okay, that leaves us at 100. Offer peace. Enforce. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And get rid of this, and get rid of this. Now, stand down the army. Yeah. Walk over here. And then, yeah, I can't suppress revolt, but, yeah. How long until I can actually move my chancellor again? There we go, suppress revolt. And, yeah, 62, thank you. And we will ransom you, yes. You're gonna hate me for it. I don't really care. Might give you an honorary title if I have one to give out. No. But at least we stopped that silly plot of yours. Yeah. So Swedes failed to conquer. It's not good. My Swedish friend, how are your armies? Not great. Ooh, new diviner. Yes. Please be good. Yes. Now, please convert our capital. Hey, and I'm well again. Whew. Well, on those good news and the expansion, we'll cut the episode. So thanks for watching, guys. See you around. Cheers.